Breaking news update for you now as the SWAT situation comes to an end in northern Kentucky.
WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters leading the way live with the details of what happened. Andrew.
Well, Lisa, police went into this home on Wilson Road early this morning. It's the house behind us here with the porch light on. Take a look at this video. The SWAT team making an entry dramatically early this morning as they made their way inside this home. There was a 911 call hang up. There was concerns about the safety of a woman inside. Apparently, the man inside with her would not answer the door. The SWAT team was called out. They made entry. They brought out 38-year-old Robert Calderon. You can see him there yelling at our cameras as he was brought to a police cruiser this morning, saying it was all just a misunderstanding because he wouldn't open the door. But police found a gun inside that home, and he had apparently said over the 911 call that he was going to hold her captive. So he is in custody now. The woman who he was with, her name's not been released, but she is safe. Police got her out of there. She's fine this morning. We actually spoke to her father, very happy to have her safe. Reporting live in Newport, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.